Okay, this video is to show you how to actually physically set up the plethysmography box, partly for the test, and also partly for the calibration. You've already watched the video, or should have watched the video, on how to do the computer portion of the calibration. So this is actually how to set it up for the test and the calibration. This is a transmural tube. This is designed, if you remember the transmural definition, for breathing outside air while a patient's taking a test. This goes on the output of the pneumotach and will connect to the port that connects to the outside. And then this would go in here. You have to do a little twisting on it. And then your patient would do the test while they are in the box. Usually a little whole loop like that works well. Now, when you're going to do the calibration, you want to make sure this box is completely sealed with no leaks. One thing you have to do is take off your green sample line. You can take that and put it into the gas calibration port. There's only one port on there for that. Then you need to plug the hole on the side. This is on the side of the pneumotach. So that takes care of that leak. The other thing you need to do is plug this port. Now, to do the test, do you need the transmural tube on here? No, you do not. But you do need to disconnect your green hose, plug it, and plug this. We just have this set up like we're going to do a test so you can see this setup. Then we close the box, lock it, and then you run the test just like it was shown on the other video for the computer controls for the plethysmography calibration. And that is how you set up for a calibration and also setting up the transmural tube for the body box plethysmography.